Welcome to this video on sharing Syncfusion dashboards. In this video, I'm going to show the different sharing techniques available in the Syncfusion dashboard server. After creating your dashboard using the Syncfusion dashboard designer, you can publish your dashboard and share it with other users through a web environment that we provide. We call it as the Syncfusion dashboard server. I have installed the dashboard server in my local machine, and in the dashboard designer, I have logged into the server using the login module. Once you have logged into the dashboard server, the publish module will be enabled in the dashboard designer. Now, I'll be able to publish a dashboard, data source or widget to the dashboard server directly from the dashboard designer. I have created a sales performance dashboard, and let me publish this now. From the server menu, choose the publish dashboard option. You can also use the Ctrl Shift P keyboard shortcut. While publishing the dashboard, you can provide the dashboard name, description, the version, and also you can mark the dashboard as favorite or public. Let me click the publish button. The dashboard is now successfully published to the server. We have a dashboards module. Let me click this. We have the published dashboard over here. After publishing the dashboard, you can manage the permissions for this dashboard by clicking the settings menu and choosing the manage permissions option. In the manage permissions module, you can see the list of users available in this server, and you can also select the access for this dashboard. Let me add a permission now for one of the users. I'm providing read access to the first user over here. You can also provide permissions to the user groups available in the server and remove the permissions whenever it is required. Dashboards are organized in categories in the dashboard server. Let me click the All Categories option. You can see I have one category over here, that is the sample dashboards. Instead of providing permissions to the individual dashboards, you can also provide permission to a dashboard category. Choose the Manage Permissions option. Like what we did earlier, you can choose the access and also the user and add the permission. You can also make the dashboard as public so that the dashboard will be globally available across all the users in the dashboard server. To do so, from the menu, choose the Make Public option. Now, the dashboard is made public and it will be available for all the users. You can also favorite a dashboard so that it will be available in the list of favorite dashboards. Similar settings are available for the published widgets and data source as well. Syncfusion dashboard server also allows you to create and share dashboard views. In your dashboard, you may have several options for exploring data such as filters, grid selections, or drill downs. You can do this filtering and thereby share the filtered view with other users in the dashboard server. I have applied filters for this dashboard, and you can see the applied filters in the filters overview section. You can also save this view as a filter view. Click the save button and you can provide a name for this view. The view is now saved successfully, and you can see the views in the views option available at the right side of the dashboard server. We have the added view over here. You can now share this view by clicking the share button. Very similar to what we did earlier, you can either mark this view as public or select a particular user or group and provide read or write permissions. Now that you have seen the available sharing options available in the Syncfusion dashboard server, let us move on to the advanced sharing technique that we have in Syncfusion dashboard. We call this as user filter. You may end up in a situation where you have to limit the data view of the published dashboard based on the logged in user. Syncfusion dashboard server allows you to restrict the data available in the dashboard based on the logged in user. For example, I have a sales performance dashboard where we have a list of salespeople and their sales details. So whenever a salesperson logs into this dashboard server, I don't have to show all the details to him except his own data. On the other hand, if a sales manager opens this dashboard, I have to show all the details to him related to all the salesperson. In the user management settings of the dashboard server, I have the list of the salesperson as well as the sales manager. Now I can configure the data settings in the dashboard designer. Let us go back to the dashboard designer. In the dashboard designer and under server menu, you have an option known as user filter. You can add a user filter by clicking the add button. We have a dialog box where you can choose the data source, and also you can select a field name based on which the filtering has to be done. Here my field is employee name, so let me select this and click the choose button. You can see the list of users available in the server at the left side and the field values at the right side. You can configure the data settings by choosing the user and the corresponding fields. You can also use the automap option and automatically map the user and field. The user mapping is successful, and you can see the corresponding fields are selected. For the sales manager, I would like to choose all the field values, so you can choose the check all option. Now we have configured the user filter successfully. You can preview the dashboard as one of the users by clicking the drop down in the preview option and by selecting the user. Let me select one of the salesperson now and click the preview button. Now you can see only the details related to the specific salesperson is filtered and shown. Let me select a sales manager now. You can see the details of all the salesperson are now shown. This is how the user-based filter works. I have logged into the dashboard server now as one of the salesperson, and you can see in the dashboard only the details specific to that particular salesperson is shown. Thank you.